Oh, unless it's the former CSX.
Maybe.
Because there's no CSX letters on the front.
Very cool.